Most little girls dream of marrying Prince Charming. At least, they do at some point. They also dream of being doctors, lawyers, and businesswomen. When they grow up, they usually have a chance at making their career dreams a reality. Some girls are even lucky enough to meet a Prince Charming, even if he's not an actual prince. For Kate Middleton, the Prince Charming dream became a reality. But what about the other dreams? Yes, she's lucky to be part of the royal family. She has as much influence over society as anyone could. It wasn't without cost, though. Fulfilling one dream meant giving up on another. Kate Middleton met Prince William in college. Both Prince William and Middleton attended the prestigious St. Andrews University in Scotland. Middleton worked hard to get in, she got good grades in high school. She had a bright future ahead of her, even if it wasn't a royal one. Although she had already technically met the prince once before, the official story of their relationship has them meeting for the first time in college, at a party. Middleton was super embarrassed to even be speaking to Prince William. Eventually, the two became friends. Kate Middleton had a career before marriage. They went from friends to a couple sometime in 2002. By 2004, they were open about their relationship. Middleton graduated from St. Andrews with a degree in art history in 2005. She planned on working for her parents' company. Duchess Kate's mother and father came from a working-class background, but they started a business that eventually netted them millions. Middleton started her career there after college, and then went on to be an accessories buyer for a clothing store. Her co-workers from the store describe her as incredibly humble and personable. Even though she was already dating the prince, she acted like a regular person, and she certainly never flaunted her relationship. Joining the royal family meant Kate Middleton gave up on a dream. Middleton wanted to parlay her experience in art and marketing into a career as a photographer. Unfortunately, she never got the chance. She and Prince William announced their engagement in 2010, and they were married in 2011. Being a royal duchess meant much more than just giving up on photography. The Duchess of Cambridge has essentially given up her freedom. She has celebrity status, which means she's constantly being watched. At one point, she wasn't sure she was up for it. Kate Middleton almost chose another path. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge broke up once while they were dating. The first time the couple split was in 2007. The break was reportedly Prince William's idea. He and Middleton were getting a lot of attention from the press, and it seems like it was too much for the young couple to endure. For a while, it seemed like the two were broken up for good. They were both seen out on the town. Prince William was partying with scantily clad models. Middleton went out to bars and took up some new hobbies. But the royal couple was meant to be. The breakup didn't last a whole year. The two saw each other at a party and got back together. 3 years later they announced their engagement. While it's sad that she gave up on her dream of becoming a photographer, Middleton had an out when she and Prince William broke up in 2007. She got a taste of royal life, and she knew what being in a relationship with a member of the royal family would mean. In the end, she chose love.